Hi everyone, Nick Gilpin here from Beaumont Health. Exciting news, we've now got COVID vaccine approval for kids 5 to 11 years old. The FDA and the CDC's Vaccine Advisory Committee agreed that the benefits of vaccinating kids age 5 to 11 against COVID outweigh the risks. Children may be less likely to become seriously ill from COVID, but there still have been thousands of hospitalizations and several deaths among kids since the start of the pandemic. Children also appear to be just as likely as adults to contract COVID and spread COVID to those around them. Vaccinating this vulnerable population will hopefully decrease not only the manifestations of COVID, but it hopefully also decreases the spread of COVID to other susceptible populations. Well, the FDA's advisory panel reviewed studies that were conducted on vaccine safety and efficacy among children. And they concluded that the vaccine is both safe and effective at preventing COVID in this age group. There were no severe vaccine-related side effects. The most common side effects experienced by children are similar to those experienced by adults: soreness in the arm, muscle aches, fatigue, chills, and low-grade fevers. While the risk of severe COVID in children is relatively low, the risk of vaccine-related side effects is even lower. And the benefits of vaccination include fewer missed days of school, fewer trips to the doctor's office, fewer chances that the virus might spread to other people in the community or in the household. Beaumont has limited appointments available. Go to beaumont.org/COVID vaccine for details, including information on how you can prepare your child for their appointment. So let's do our part and let's get those kids vaccinated.